OC Human Relations 45th Anniversary Awards, May 5th, celebrating justice, diversity, and the human spirit.
This one, Dad.
You think Mom will notice?
For as little as $3.99, I can replace this old door tomorrow, and that's cheaper than fixing it. For the next 11 callers, I'll even include the installation, sales tax, and bottom seal free. You must call now, 888-581-MESA.
Yeah, it's got a few miles on it. Certified by Toyota.
All my friends swear by it.
Looks new, runs new, even sounds new.
Hey, Carlos, new car?
The best new cars make the best used cars. Toyota certified used vehicles go through a 160-point inspection and have both a powertrain and comprehensive warranty.
We make it easy on you.
Toyota, let's go places.
Secret text. Next people's court.
Tonight on KCAL 9 News at 8, the death of a music legend. Fans in Minneapolis are dancing in the streets to honor Prince, who died today at the age of 57. A young teacher fighting for his life tonight after a brazen hit and run. We hear from his family about how he's doing now. Fake and extremely dangerous. Thousands of counterfeit hoverboards confiscated here in the Southland. Hello, everybody. I'm Elsa Ramon. And I'm Leyna Nguyen. Our top story tonight, fans around the world are remembering Prince after he died today at his home near Minneapolis. And tonight, there is a new report on the possible cause of the music legend's death. Last week, Prince was flying from Atlanta to Minneapolis on a private plane when it made an unscheduled stop in Illinois. His publicist said Prince was suffering from the flu and wanted to see doctors in a hospital. But tonight, TMZ says sources tell them doctors gave Prince an injection that can prevent people from dying from an overdose, an opiate overdose. Officials have not confirmed this. This morning, he was found unresponsive in an elevator at his Minneapolis compound.
Tonight, in his hometown of Minneapolis, thousands of fans danced in the streets to pay tribute to the beloved icon. They gathered outside First Avenue nightclub to sing, dance, and remember Prince, who got his start at that club and who also filmed parts of his film, Purple Rain, there.
KCAL 9's Crystal Cruz is here now with a look back at the superstar's extraordinary talent and career. He touched so many lives, Crystal.
And talking about looking back, I've been looking back at music videos, lyrics. I mean, this guy was just a talent. Talk about these lyrics, you can remember many of them. So I'm just going to say it right now. There's never going to be another Prince. He just oozed talent, played so many instruments, had a voice like nobody else, and just knew how to work his audience.